This voiceover was recorded in Sony Vegas 12. The treatments I had applied to this clip are as follows. The first treatment I applied was a pitch shift. In using this effect, I was able to lower the frequency of the waves, giving the impression of a larger figure. The next treatment that was applied was a flange wah-wah effect. This effect giving the sound of something otherworldly. And the final implemented effect? A reverb, which completes my vocal transformation from what sounds human to something possibly grotesque. This voiceover was recorded in Sony Vegas 12. The treatments I had applied to this clip are as follows.
The first treatment I applied was a pitch shift. In using this effect, I was able to lower the frequency of the waves, giving the impression of a larger figure. The next treatment that was applied was a flange wah-wah effect. This effect giving the sound of something otherworldly. And the final implemented effect, a reverb, which completes my vocal transformation from what sounds human to something possibly grotesque.